Using the zoom control located in the top left corner, you can zoom out to view more of your page vertically. So I'm going to click on the zoom out button. And if I preview, I can see what it's going to look like and also test it out. To zoom back in, simply press the plus arrow to go back to 100%.